Spirals are powerful structures in materials, but we haven't been able to harness their full potential because we haven't been able to synthesize them. Materials science and engineering professor Ashwin Shahani is now studying the process of how multiphase spirals come to form during the crystallization process of materials.
In terms of fundamental science, it's an unsolved mystery. And this is something that's eluded material scientists from the 1950s to present day. My goal is really to decipher patterns that we see in our natural environment.
In order to solve this mystery, Shahani's research group uses a wide range of imaging, from the microscale to the atomic scale. This allows them to reconstruct the process by which these spirals form. And by modifying variables in the process, such as growth velocity and thermal gradient, Shahani's group is able to fine-tune different properties, opening the possibilities of what we can do with these materials.
I think it's been really thrilling to forge all of these connections and collaborations when not only the solidification science, but the techniques are evolving at such a fast pace. And the integration of the two has really, you know, opened new doors, not only for me, but I think for the community at large.